Del Lobo gang had been causing a whole heap of trouble in these parts, so Trevor Holden rode out to call on Miss Bonnie MacFarlane. He had helped her in a time of need before, and he would help her again, come rain or come shine.
Plenty to do around here. A group of laborers arrived looking for work, but we're trying to wind things down here in the hope that my father and I will actually leave on this trip while I'm still young. He's a stubborn goat, but then he's a man, so of course he is. Anyway, these are good workers, good people, and they need to earn some money. So I'm gonna send them over to Ridgewood Farm. I know they're looking for some extra hands. Problem is, this Del Lobo gang has been holding up pretty much every wagon crossing the desert. So they need an escort. If you can ride with them, I'd really appreciate it. I just don't have the time right now.
Go!
I'm just glad to finally speak to someone who ain't my horse.
Trevor wasn't the type for idle chat or gossip. He preferred the silence of the open road and a clear mind. After all, the threat of Del Lobo bandits had to be taken very seriously. Trevor realized that the road seemed quiet tonight. A little too quiet. Something wasn't right.
You're done for!
Sales.
This always happens.
The honest folk of MacFarlane Ranch were safe.
Blast. Thank you.
And those Del Lobo boys, well, may God have mercy on their souls.
I don't want to rush you, but...
Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe for more video gaming content. Xbox One Channel, Australia.
Come on, I'm a busy man.